Isn't it a bit odd that we went from science to math to history, but somehow missed the class on how to live? For some wacky reason, Optimal Living 101 didn't make the schedule. But imagine if that class did exist, and we got to study everything from old school philosophy, mysticism and positive psychology, to nutrition, health and fitness, creativity, and modern self-development. And our teachers included everyone from old school philosophers like Socrates, Marcus Aurelius, Emerson, Nietzsche, and Buddha, to modern sages like Joseph Campbell, Paulo Coelho, Dan Millman, Deepak Chopra, and Wayne Dyer. Plus, the world's leading positive psychologists like Sonia Lyubomirsky, Tal Ben-Shahar, and Martin Seligman, who are scientifically establishing how we can live with more happiness, meaning, and mojo. Imagine these incredible teachers sharing their wisdom on how to live more authentic, successful, loving, and happy lives. How cool would that be? Well, think of this book as a philosopher's notes on that awesome class. From spiritual farts and 110-year-old yous to the tole trap and blissipline, you'll have fun getting your wisdom on in this inspiring, playful, wise, and practical little book as I share 100 of my favorite big ideas on how to create a life brimming with a radiant enthusiasm only discovered when we align with the fundamentals of optimal living.